All the gears were. I think that's what it was, anyway.
It's working now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Good. Yeah. You're alright.
Yeah. Is he flying, Charlie? Or
yes,
I'm
not.
What have you brought up?
I've brought
up. Lovely, I've seen that. Have seen that one?
Yeah, it's I haven't flown for 3 now.
Yeah, has it what?
Flown for 3.5 years.
I haven't seen it flying in.
Here, Mick's youngster just about fell on it. Mick just grabbed him at the right time. He'd have flattened it.
Right. Okay. Now this is dead simple.
Good.
Put a battery in your plane. You have a caller alongside you. You take off and fly around. In about 1.5 minutes, the caller will tell you you've got 30 seconds to go. For every second above or below 10 minutes is one penalty point. For every foot away from the spot, it's one penalty point. Your objective is to score 0.
To a maximum though?
Oh yes, there is a maximum of 20 feet. I mean, if you land out there, it's 20 penalty points.
Yeah.
I'm not going to try and measure from here down to the road.
Take measuring long enough anyway.
timing will be timing each other. Timing is nearest to the nearest second. So if, for example, it's 10 and a half seconds, it's 10. If it's 10.6 seconds, it's 11. Same with the measurements to the spot. All right?
Yep.
And we can all join in. I take it we've all got stopwatches.
No.
We've all got four on sevens.
No.
You Neanderthal, you.
I'm a technological dinosaur.
If you like, but it's not as easy.
You don't have to get it on, man.
Watching the one on your transmitter is not as simple as... Yeah, because you've got to be concentrating and getting down on the spot in exactly 2 minutes. But if you want to use it, by all means, I don't mind. It's not against the rules, let's put it that way.
Well, I don't mind being caller for anybody.
We'll be caller for each other. And as long as we've got a watch, then that's fine. Okay?
Right. Yep.
Who wants to go first? Alright, Trouser.
Taking off.
Thank you.
Still 20 though.
Right, I'll get these on Facebook tonight, mate.
Yeah,
good luck, everybody.
Good. See you later. 2 and 20.
Oh, Pete, could you email me whoever wins? Or I mean, you can put a comment on the pictures, can't you?
Yeah.
With the win.
Steady. Just sit up for a minute.
Oh, no damage.
You okay?
Just make sure.
Time.
Yeah, it's okay.
I do beg your pardon.
Push them up back in here. Just to reach up.
Tight turn,
yeah.
Coming in quite fast. I put some flaps on it and it wouldn't come down.
I mean, I'm not making it enough.
It's where it stops then.
2 minutes and five.
2 minutes, 5 seconds,
yeah.
Exactly.
Oh,
Thank you.
Time anyway. Over the limit is that?
It is, yes.
Yeah.
204.5.
Sorry?
204.5.
That's over as well.
Yeah. 20 and whatever.
Oh, three.
Yeah. Three.
Oh, that's good.
A good timing.
How did GPS peak in that place?
It's a nice electric pickup.
That's handy for anything like prop hovering or something.
Oh, good.
1 second.
Yeah, yeah.
1 second?
Yeah.
Ah, God. Yeah, stir quiet.
It was better with the guinea crew forward.
Are you next?
Head back.
Yeah. Good luck. Is it first time you've been in the competition?
No, I did it.
This down to a fine art. Used to these dangly things, aren't we?
No. Oh, that's, I didn't. As soon as I felt my hurt, really.
Well, I'm going to convert it anyway. It makes these redundant things.
And that's one of the better transmitters that I've had.
Yeah, well, I've got my Junior 60 on this as well.
We took him down to the drone.
So,
you know,
to start.
Oh,
more people, less people on 30. Might even be safe on that.
Yeah.
I lost it over there. I couldn't see it.
Because of the colour.
I don't know. Anyway, it's over 20, isn't it?
It's switching on.
Right, you ready?
It's all in there.
I think it's a freebie.
On your way of the
No.
Wait.
30 seconds.
Good got your dog, mate.
Just out again. Hit the
dog.
Do it on here.
Three seconds.
30 seconds.
Oh, I don't remember that.
No, I don't.
But I'm yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Just have to be able to drag it around.
This is last time, Oliver. I see.
Very nice. Thank you.
Very good.
Yeah. Well done.
Well, I'm absolutely astounded with all the zero times. Well,
it's the bloody distances.
In second place, in the custom position is me.
Well done.
Very good.
In third place is... What? Oh, in third place is Dan Smith.
Well done.
The previous winner.
Oh, going back a lot of years.
At least you remember it.
I've never won this competition, Danny. Where are we? Where was that?
That was three.
Three. Oliver is fourth.
Well done.
Charlie is fifth. Jack is sixth. And Roger, in his first competition, to be fair,
yeah,
is in seventh place. Okay, thank you very much, gentlemen, for attending.
Yep, thank you, we're happy.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Kick it off.